After 3 years of pandemic restrictions, more than 2.5 million Muslims are expected to complete the Hajj. Pilgrims walk the path the Prophet Muhammad took 1,400 years ago, including stops at Mount Arafat, where he delivered his final sermon, and around the Kaaba, the holiest shrine in Islam, located in Mecca, Saudi Arabia. This year, Yemeni Hajj pilgrims boarded the first flight to leave the capital city, Sana'a, since war broke out in Yemen in 2014. The Hajj is a once-in-a-lifetime duty for all Muslims who are physically and financially able.